My name is Bruce Takasaki, and I'm the Marketing Product Manager for Robotics at Ross Video. Today I'm going to show you how quickly and easily the new FurioSC Studio goes together. First, we take the dolly out of the crate, place it on the tracks. Next, we lift the lift out of the crate, bring it over to the dolly, position it on the dolly using the upper handles. Then, we make the electrical connection between the lift and the dolly. This is as simple as pushing down on the blind mate slider. Click, and we're done. Now we attach the head to the lift, to make sure that the clocking screw on the head is aligned with the mark on the top plate. We screw in the set screws and we're done. Next, the electrical connections, starting with the cable between CAN cable that connects the lift to the dolly and power connection for the dolly FRU. The rest of the connections between the dolly and the track encoder and the control systems are put in place, and then we have a fully cabled and assembled system and ready to go. And there you have it. That's how easy it is to put together the new FurioSC Studio. For more information, please go to our website at www.rossvideo.com.